So here we go. The 157ers are in the match. You're going to be looking at All-American P.J. Claggett. He's going to be taking on Montgomery of Cleveland State. So Claggett, Montgomery. Claggett, a redshirt senior. All-American as a freshman. Claggett. I'm Montgomery, nothing yet. Super athletic. And Claggett tracks him down for two. Takedown. DJ Claggett. Claggett, the redshirt senior from Toms River, New Jersey. Toms River South High School. Montgomery. Ryan Montgomery, the redshirt sophomore from Madison, Ohio. Claggett covers. Montgomery's brother is senior here last year. Sutton scuffed the placement for the Vikings of Cleveland State. 2-0 lead. Claggett, ice hard narrator. And up and out, just like that, is Montgomery. 2-1 lead. Claggett. The shot of Montgomery. PJ Fifth as a freshman for Ryder, Coach Gary Taylor. John Angie, the head coach here at Ryder, now in his first year. They've only got two losses, dual losses on the year to Ryder. Oh, nasty flagging. Oh, he tries to duck that. He does. Nice exchange with another. Showing some athleticism to come out of that. Oh, head smack there by Montgomery. And does it again. Cleveland State guy's getting physical. Smacking him in the head. And the official doesn't rein this one in. We could have another near melee. He's like 149. 50 seconds remains here. Clagan, Montgomery. Montgomery takes a shot. Clagan, another shot, drops down single. Now he's going to change it. Something crazy, and he did. So here we go. 5-1 Clagan, and 25 seconds left in the second. Montgomery down after the beast start off out of bounds. Can't get this start right here. Jeez, Montgomery, 20 seconds. It's the escape 5-2. Clagan can't hang on there in the last 20 seconds. Montgomery, we have to steal a takedown here. We'd have a 5-4 bout coming in the third. 5-2 right now with 5 seconds left. And it's going to be Montgomery choice in the takedown here with tie. It's 5-3 right now. If Montgomery gets a takedown, we will be tied. Yeah. at the Borough, taking on Edinburgh in the fight.